Gardens, one of Carmelita's bucket list items. We tried to book afternoon tea online and had no luck. It was all full. But amazingly, Carmelita called this morning on our way into the park, and we were able to get reservations for 1 p.m. We sure are excited to see the gardens.
Thank you.
cool was that? We got to do the stream crossing on the rocks. Carmelita got her Christmas ornament and maple leaf cookies. What a great day we had at Butchart Gardens. It's $39.50 Canadian each to get in, so about $30 US. We visited the Sunken Garden, the Rose Garden, the Japanese Garden, and the Italian Garden. Good times. Sure glad you can join us. Carmelita, is it worth it?
Absolutely worth it.